for the Norwegian from nowhere. Alex Ferguson obviously knew something that nobody else did until now. Introducing a natural-born goal scorer.
I like what I've seen of him so far, Martin.
The first question I'd like to ask you is, how do you pronounce your name?
Ole Gunnar Solskjær.
Right. And what about the players here? Can they pronounce it?
They call it call me Ole, so that's the easiest one.
This is a young lad who's, like a lot of Norwegian players, developed late. He's only played amateur football, minor amateur football, a couple of years back. Then signed for Molde about a year and a half ago. Going to the first team last year, just sprouted wings. And we just happened to get the right information at the right time.
What are your strengths? What are you best at, would you say, about your game?
I score goals in different angles, and that's what I can, score goals. So played 5 international matches for Norway, scored 4 goals, and I hope it's there for them by me.
I'm sure it is. What else do you do apart from football? Are you interested in any hobbies or music or whatever?
I collected autographs earlier, but I have to stop that now.
People will be after your autograph
yes,
now.
Yes, they are. So.
What was the best autograph you got?
I've got Sylvester Stallone.
Really? Did you meet him?
No, I didn't meet him. I sent him a letter. So.
Anyone else?
Yes, I got Diego Maradona, all the good football players up in the years, so. And I got a lot of friends who want autographs on the United side now, so I have to collect some for them, I think.